with?
Oh, I don't think I'm going.
You're not going? That's so pathetic.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. Everyone is going. It's the party of the year.
And you're not going.
We bought you an outfit for the party.
Really?
Yes, it's on your bed.
Thank you so much.
You look beautiful, honey. What a beautiful necklace. Who gave it to you?
Oh, Victoria gave it to me. Oh, I have to go, Mom.
Oh, wait, a picture.
Okay.
What's wrong? Don't you like the picture?
No, it's okay, Mom. I have to go, Mom.
Okay, goodbye.
Bye.
I love you.
Bye, Dad.
Bye. Be back by midnight.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Do you want to dance?
Yeah, sure. Thank you.
necklace really suits you.
I know, I love it so much.
Can I try it on?
Can you help me?
What did you do? Did you crazy glue it?
It's fake.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. You just have to look closely.
Does it matter? Of course it does. We can be seen with someone who wears fake and cheap necklaces.
Exactly. I suggest you leave. But we are friends. We were friends since elementary school.
Not anymore.
This point that your fate will be tested. You must confront the consequences that the necklace will provoke. Your only chance of escape has come to an end. What?
There's no one here. What's going on? Hey, can we meet?
You talk to you?
I need to tell you something.
Okay, I'm close. I'll see you then.
Okay.
Emma, are you okay?
Can't you see him?
We should go inside. You don't look okay.
No, Edward! A demon has been haunting me. He's right there!
Emma, demons don't exist. I think your mind is playing games with you.
Gang. A demon has been haunting me ever since you gave me this necklace.
How could that be? I don't see anything.
Daniel, he's right there! Daniel!
Daniel! You can't leave me!
Ah! Edward! You can't die. Please don't die. Edward, don't leave me! Help! Help! Oh, Edward, I'm so sorry. Yeah.
Honey, what's wrong?
This demon has been haunting me.
Emma, how can that be?
Ever since I started wearing this necklace.
Honey, I think your mind's playing tricks on you.
No, Mom, he's in the closet.
I'm gonna go check.
No, Mom, don't go.
I'm gonna go check.
No, Mom, don't open the door.